Your question is, can any source of energy be pollution free? Why or why not? So here yes answer is also there and no is also there. Now first yes of solar cooker. Now in solar cooker we don't use any material that will be made with the pollution, right? We are using metals in solar cooker, mirrors. So direct sunlight comes, strikes on the surface of the solar cooker and it will make the food, right? And answer no here, solar cell. Now even the making in solar cell, that is the energy which we are using of fission, nuclear fission energy, to make the solar panels. Now nuclear fission energy takes place at a hazardous temperature which is 10 raised to 7 Kelvin. Now during this process, this much temperature gives some air pollution, right? So with the solar cell usage, we are getting direct energy from the sun, but to make that panel we are going through this process, fission, which requires this much amount of temperature, and in that making there will be pollution produced in the atmosphere, right? So that is the answer.